Well, bowling event in Springfield aims to raise money for families in need. Today, the Knights of Columbus held its 24th annual Knights Striking Out for the Kitchen event. Every year, teams raise money, then knock down some pins at lanes in both Springfield and Nixa. This year, the event organizers are really hoping to raise about $60,000 to benefit programs offered by the kitchen.
Right now, the kitchen has a full house when it comes to their warm weather, cold weather areas. And so it's just a fantastic ability to be able to, for the last 24 years, participate in raising funds.
I was there for about the 9th annual. That's kind of crazy. The bowling fundraiser also collects canned good items for the kitchen. The Knights hope this year's event will put them over the $1 million mark in terms of money raised for the kitchen over the past 24 years.